The Amazing Spider-Man Part 1 and 2, which both movies were released over a decade ago, 2012 and 2014, so 10 to 12 years ago, the movie are already outdated considering how much society has changed. The reason the movies were not popular was this 2012 movie was released 5 years after Spider-Man 3. This is why people were mad to see a new Spider-Man. Now Tom Holland was lucky, his movie was released 8 years after Spider-Man 3. By the time people were ready to move on to a new Spider-Man,